Before I get started on drying her, getting all noisy here. I'm going to show you my dryer. I got this cute little dryer from Amazon. I think it was around $45 or something. I didn't want to spend a big amount of money and for one of the big dryers because it just wasn't necessary. See? I'll take a picture of the box so if anyone is interested in ordering something from Amazon like that. So I'm going to start the dryer up and it'll be noisy. I start at the head, despite the fact that I've been this dog really well. She's got mats, stuff, and all that little fuzzy here. That she has. I noticed once again it's gone up her leg. 2 years ago I did that at all. Back, legs. Look quite naked and sore. Lots of. Well, look sore. So that is done. Now, while I was brushing her, I noticed there are a few thinner areas, and one is underneath her neck, chin here, a bit lower down. That's thinning out. This coat back here is not too bad. It gets harsher down here. Of course, she's always got, this area is always thinner and not that nice looking. It's not pink. It never seems to get real pink, but at least I got a lot of the soft cottony undercoat out. Right? And then the joint areas here, it's a little, but that, I think that's natural. So, I'm going to take a bit of a break, give her a bit of a break, clean up this mess around here. And so we will say goodbye for today. Sorry about that.